laws and rules to keep society moving. Tonight, no such thing. And that's the way we like it, Cole. No rules, just raw power and straight-up anarchy.
It takes a certain kind of superstar to thrive in the chaotic atmosphere of extreme rules.
Yeah, you're right, Byron. It helps if you have a screw loose.
Look, he did have this.
Exhibiting a crazy amount of strength here.
He is in complete control.
There's two.
His opponent thought he had it in the bag for sure.
This is when you have to switch game plans. You can't let yourself get discouraged.
The next big move might end this. The question is, who has the stamina left to pull it out?
He's able to fend off the attack.
He's turning the tables.
Big right hook.
Saw it coming.
Superman punch! Had that one scouted. Scouted it and fired back with a punch straight to the face. Goes under the ropes to get back inside. He gets set down to the floor.
Taking it outside the ring now.
Took off the hood of the announce table. Now there go the monitors.
Bad intentions in mind here.
Come on, Byron, get in front of me.
No.
And he slides him back to the mat. Perhaps looking for some kind of equalizer here. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
Looking for more damage here.
Release back suplex. He's looking for an implement of destruction under the ring.
Good grief. That's a chop that'll wake you up. Oh, I hope they back up. They're getting too close for comfort.
Well, no one's paying attention to you, Saxon. They're too busy beating the tar out of each other. Went for something, but got a stiff elbow to the head instead.
Shaky. That's because Byron is quivering in fear next to me.
Well, I get nervous when the fight comes out here, guys.
Planning on what to do next. Almost ended it there.
Now is not the time to wallow in disbelief. Pressure must be kept on.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
What is that?
What's one? I didn't see anything. Oh, man, they do not.
It could be over here.
This is it. No, stops the count at two.
Somehow, some way, he is still in this.
And look at this. Spinebuster.
We might just be seconds away from the end.
Falls count anywhere matches never disappoint, and this one was no exception.
Here is your winner, the great Ali.
This was as dominant a win as I've ever seen, guys.
That's why they call it light work, Cole. Barely even broke a sweat.